Hi guys, so today I learned one more chord, and the name of that chord is G7 major. And let me show you guys how to hold that on guitar. So our G is like this. This is how it sounds. G is 3rd fret, 1st string. You hold that with your this finger, okay? Then second fret, 5th string, okay? You hold that with your index finger, and third fret, 6th string, you hold that with your middle finger. This is how we play G major. Now for G7 major, what we have to do is you have to retain this middle finger, okay, on 3rd fret 6th string. And what you have to do here is you have to hold the 1st string of 2nd fret 1st string, okay, this one. Then you have to hold this one, this portion, okay? Second string, 3rd fret, okay? So how we can do that is like this, okay? Or I guess we can hold it like this too, okay? So hope you understood the position of that. And this is how you have to hold it. And one more thing is you have to mute the 5th string 3rd fret, okay? When you are holding the 6th string, you have to just touch on it so that it gets muted, okay? Muted means it sounds like this. It won't sound much, so it's like very subtle sound will be there, and the string sound won't be there. This sound won't be there. Okay, so this is how you hold. This is how it sounds. G7 major. So